This, a firefighter almost gets crushed when an overhang collapses during a fire in Michigan, and the frightening moment is caught on camera.
Whoa. Oh my God! Oh my God!
Wow. Photographer captured this scene at a mobile gas station Saturday afternoon. As firefighters tried to rescue one of their own, several others rushed to help out. Officials say two firefighters were injured but will be okay. They still do not know what started the flames.